All right, guys. As you can see, we're in the truck. It's gonna be a great moto vlog. It's just me. It is only me. Everyone else is busy or somewhere else. They're at Red Bud. Luke's at Red Bud. As you guys can see, got the bike in the back. We have a Lit Pro attached on our front fender, which will be our first time using that today. Very excited, very stoked. It's actually really, really nice. It's only like, it's like 10:30. We're gonna try to get to the track early. And yeah, let's go. All right, so we are here at the track and I need to put on my helmet. Just figured out how to set up the Lit Pro. So we should have that figured out. And we're gonna go out there and do our warm up. Get a feel for the track. Alright, so as you guys already saw from the GoPro footage, I went out for my first warm up. I did like maybe 5-6 laps. I don't know, it was towards the end. My hands were cramping up and I could feel like I was getting shaky. I'm like, alright, we're warmed up, we're all pumped up, we're tight, let's come back down, cool, stretch out, get some water, hydrate, and then we'll go back out and do a moto. Because I'm not going to be here a real long time, so I'm just going to try throwing the motos, do laps. Because I'm testing the Lit Pro, I got figured out how to do that, and it is time for a haircut, guys. But I have some big news that I will be telling you guys here in the next few videos, which will be very exciting. So if you're new here, better subscribe, because it's gonna get interesting. So yeah. Thank you. we're back at the house, and it was a good day. I didn't get a whole lot of footage. I mean, I got a lot of GoPro because it was just me, but anyways, please like this video. Stay tuned for the next one, and very interesting, the next one. You guys are going to like it, and make sure you smash that like button, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Taking it, gun toting, Bible reading, God believing, truth speaking, American, it's MAGA season, Democrats committing treason, I know they think it's sweet.